Hello YouTube, today I have HTC 8X window phone. I'm going to show you how to reset. All you do is hold the volume down and the power button together until the phone vibrates, and you let go of the power button and keep holding the volume down until you get the exclamation mark. Just keep holding. There you go, then let go, the volume down. Then just follow this instruction. When exclamation marks appears on the display, then press the following key to allow up to 5 minutes for the process to complete. Press volume up one time, press volume down. Press the power button. Then press the volume. Then allow up to 5 minutes for the process to complete. As you can see, this process is formatting everything. I repeat, you lose all the data.
حلق قليل
There you go, YouTube. As you can see, the hard reset is finished. Thanks for watching. If you find this video helpful, give me a thumbs up.